single set backfield. A little misdirection. He's hit hard on the play. Jackson picks up a yard on the play. That'll bring up a third and long. The defense is waiting on the pass. They're in the quarter defense. They'll give it off here. It was close. They will come up just short.
So the defense comes through. They're going to have to punt the football away. See one heck of an ending to this one. It's going to come right down to the wire.
And it will go out of bounds. No risks out there. You're in good position. So just run the ball. The St. Louis Rams go with a four-man front. A little misdirection. Still going. Bill picks up some tough yards there. Can't bring him down. Huge hit. Hats off to him for making an impact on the field this game, slipping and sliding his way for a big rushing total. The St. Louis Rams come out in a 4-3.
And let's give that big offensive line a little credit there. They knew they were going to have to drive this defense off the ball, and that's exactly what they did on that one.
The defense got the job done on that one. That'll bring us to a second and long situation. They get it to the tailback. Seemed to do everything right there. The offense had a tough time picking up all their blocks on that play. Run it up the gut and keep that clock moving. They line up at the 50, the halfback with the carry. They can't bring him down. Let's move this football. And they can really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. For the fair catch. Try this one. First down now and 10 to go. The 49ers line up with a nickelback. He looks to throw on first down. Pass completed. And the Privates speed things up a bit.